Now, we are going to make a Kama stroke. Okay, Kama stroke like this one. Okay, but this one, we took two colors. Okay, the green color and the yellow color. Okay, then we took the brush. Okay, this brush is 1-inch brush. Okay, if you see here, the 1-inch, you know, see the 1-inch brush. Okay, then the tip must be flat like this one. Okay, now we are dipping, same thing we did before, right? The green color on one side, dip it nicely one side. Then the other side, we are taking the green color. See, we took two colors. Now we are going to load it, okay? Just to press one time and then two times. If you want, you can, you know, brush it more times also. If you have more paint, you can just do like that, okay? Okay, then what you have to do, see, I am pressing the, you see, look at the brush. I keep it straight like this one and pressing on the paper. See, as so I'm going up like that, like a heart I'm going, okay? Just press it hard, okay? Then I'm dragging it up and then I'm taking at the tip, you know, the green color is coming down like that. You understand this one? Like this. Again we can do it, just dip it again. Every time you have to dip it, sometimes the color will be there, sometimes you won't get the stroke, nice stroke. Okay, therefore you can dip it two times like this one. Okay, then see, as though we are going as a shape of a heart like that. Okay, it's a Kama stroke. Just to go up and then see, the sisal must come down like this, you know, like this, straight like this. See, I'm going up like that. Then I'm you know, coming down the sisal like a straight. I'm holding the hand up like that. Okay, just I will show you. I mean, starting point you must go, you know, like up like that. Then just lift. I'm lifting and then I'm coming down. See, the brush will go straight like that. Understand that? This is the Kama stroke. You can learn nicely. Practice makes perfect. Okay, therefore you have to practice again and again. You can get a nice shape. Okay, you are smarter than me, you know. Therefore you can do better. Okay, you can give this watch to the Mother's Day to your mother. Okay, have a nice day. Bye.